exalt you, my God, the King, and praise your name forever and ever.
I will praise you every day. I will honor your name forever and ever.
Yahweh is great and is highly praised. His greatness is unsearchable.
One generation will declare your works to the next and proclaim your mighty acts.
I will speak of your splendor and glorious majesty and your wonderful works.
They will proclaim the power of your awe-inspiring acts, and I will declare your greatness.
They will give a testimony of your great goodness and will sing joyfully of your righteousness.
The Lord is gracious and compassionate, slow to anger, and great in faithful love.
The Lord is good to everyone. His compassion rests on all that he has made.
All you have made will thank you, Lord. The godly will praise you. They will speak of the glory of your kingdom and will declare your might, informing all people of your mighty acts and the glorious splendor of your kingdom.
Your kingdom is an everlasting kingdom, and your rule is for all generations. The Lord is faithful in all his words and gracious in all his actions.
The Lord helps all who fall. He raises up all who are oppressed. All eyes look to you, and you give them food at the proper time.
You open your hand and satisfy the desire of every living thing. The Lord is righteous in all his ways and gracious in all his acts.
The Lord is near all who call out to him, all who call out to him with integrity.
He fulfills the desires of those who fear him. He hears their cry for help and saves them.
The Lord guards all those who love him, but he destroys all the wicked. My mouth will declare Yahweh's praise.
Let every living thing praise his holy name.
Forever and ever.
Forever and ever.
Forever and ever.
Forever and ever.